Would you call your buddy out on this? It's called the water bottle rule. You cannot place a water bottle on the green and use it as a level to determine how the putt will break, according to USGA decision 14-B/12.5.
Makes perfect sense. You know, you look at the water, you have a real level there. But hey, all this time, I just thought you were thirsty.